He's set to go. Let's put 3 minutes on the clock. 30-pound combat action here. Another vertical disc spinner against vertical disc spinner. I see a leg getting broken in this fight. And a lot of noises and sparks. Ow! I was close there. It was at the leg. One of the wedge panels on the front of Doug Yeah has now been removed. Sheared all the bolts in the first hit. Doug Yeah's weapon's still spinning now. Other disco kind of just lingering around like all those hipster kids do. Not good though. Disco needs that disc up to speed if he wants to stay alive. That's a bold move going right into the weapon when your weapon is not spinning up. He'll probably pay for that real soon. As you can see, both these spinners have a weapon disc with exactly one tooth on it. So it's going for maximum bite. Also results in some really cool wicked hits. Right now, other discos slope front there, avoiding getting launched into air. But if Doug Yeah is able to get underneath, it could be a lights out. We are coming down about halfway through the fight, minute 30 to go. Other disco doing a really good job of keeping yourself at bay from not getting launched into lower orbit. We're jockeying for position right in front of the judges here. More glancing blows being delivered. Still can't get underneath with his inclined wedges there. Getting right to the side, maybe getting some chunks in. Or boring being done to other disco. Just slowly laying it in there.